Hi, my name is Erica Cerra, and you are behind the scenes of my Maxim.com photo shoot. At the Thompson LES Hotel for the Havaianas Sunday pool party. It was a lot of fun. The photographer is fantastic. I work on a show called Eureka, and my character's name is Joe Lupo. We just premiered our season premiere 2 weeks ago, and it's very exciting, and we go back to film the next 10 episodes in, oh my god, about a week and a half. I go back to work. As of now, I'm just doing a lot of conventions, which I'm really excited about, which goes with territory when you work in sci-fi. I always loved Superman and Batman and sort of the classics, and now they've come out with a Eureka comic book, so I'm going to be biased, and I'm going to say my Eureka comic book is my favorite. Superman is sort of cheating because he's, you know, an alien and all, he's got all these superpowers, and Batman, you know, he's sort of technically inclined, he's got all these, like, gadgets and stuff, and so he comes up with all these wicked ways to fight people. But I don't know, I think it would have to be Superman. I think Superman would win. I think it would be unfair, but I think he would win. Be sure to catch me on Eureka, on Sci-Fi, at 9 on Friday.